actually called a sea raven.
Sea raven?
Yep, so they're specialized in camouflage. You can see, you know, he looks like he's got a little seaweed on him and everything. And
in the Gulf of Maine, a little bit deeper than your average Americans are.
I think those animals will try to eat them when they come over. Check them out. This little belly. Staying inside. He's like, don't touch my belly. Don't touch my belly.
How cute is that?
Get your nose. Get your nose. He's like, don't touch me. And then when the coast is clear, come on out, buddy. It's like, I'm stuck.
We had them all, we had signal, we had everything for the deck.
Yeah, I've heard you have good luck.
And that's okay.
I ended up on a gun truck. You didn't even know what those were?
What?
Gun truck.
It feels something, but it feels like a mush. Or a bunch of toothpicks.
Wow, this donkeys are really strong. I fed him like a ton of this stuff right now.
Really?
Hand. Hey, come on. Why do llamas
sing? You get any beer anywhere when you race over here? You get anything? Hey, you see anything you like? Whatever. It's water good racing. Teddy bear chasing. Let's go racing. Race time, chase time.
Where are you going?
Hey, Kev. Kev, look at me. Look down.
Holy crap. Oh,
it's better.
Oh my God.
Better if you look down.
Thank you.
Milo's face.
These are really nice.
It's a beauty berry.
Right here?
They're bitter to us, but they're good for wild.
All right, you don't touch, guys.
Wow, you...
Oh, I'm going to take my sweatshirt off. What exciting. It's so exciting.
All right, you already got
Frisbees.
Nobody's moving. Ox, right? 38.
Regular.